because it's a string of infrastructure building blocks that our community needs to actually be serious in the world of aerospace. So we started early. We've got the land development around the airport. It's allowed us to leverage that in landing investments around the airport. We're going to need the kind of technology skill set in our workforce. That means the people we graduate from our area are going to have aerospace specialty. That means we had to go to bat and see that while we build a fabulous new engineering school, we're going to be able to graduate aerospace engineers. And so it's a huge step forward. It also puts us on the world map. There's a shortage of this kind of aerospace engineer. And when we ask Ontario companies what they look for in an aerospace engineer, it gives our school here in Windsor the opportunity to actually craft exactly what the industry is looking for right from the beginning. Huge opportunities for us here and great opportunities for our graduates in terms of employment later.